it down. He's upended by Frattin, and now Frattin will get into it. And didn't really have time to react, Matt Frattin.
Max McCormick going after Frattin. As McCormick had his gloves off in a hurry, throwing the first few punches before Frattin could get his gloves off. And, you know, Frattin with the hit on Fraser at the end of the play there, as Fraser gets knocked down as Fratton's going to the bench. So maybe the sign of things to come, Todd Crocker.
Well, certainly that's the way it went.